of angels in heaven had a day off. Some of the angels were having a tea party on a fluffy cloud.
Please pass the sugar.
One of fortune.
Some of them were listening to their favourite music.
I like this song.
Can I listen?
And the other angels were reading.
This is a good story.
This one's better.
This one's amazing.
Finally, there was a great commotion in heaven. The other angels flew down to see what all the noise was about.
Read this. A lady called Mary is going to have a baby.
And he's going to be a very special baby.
He will be the son of God.
He will be called Jesus.
This is wonderful.
Mary and Joseph walked to Bethlehem. They had a long way to go.
the angels knew that they didn't have much time. They had lots of practicing to do if their song was going to be good enough to sing to the baby Jesus.
What, everybody, try that bit again.
Rehearsals were not going very well. There was such a lot of practicing to do. The days went by very fast, and the angels hoped that the choir would be ready to sing for Jesus.
News
will
be
done
about it.
Jesus
will be everybody.
Mary and Joseph. Reach Bethlehem.
Quickly practice.
The innkeeper was very kind. He said that he had a stable where they could stay.
Thank you.
but would they be ready on time?
Yes, no, wait about it.
Read this, everybody. An angel Gabriel has appeared to some shepherds near Bethlehem. The baby's been born. Quick, we need to practice.
On a hill near Bethlehem, a very important angel flew down to see the shepherds. He told them to go and see the baby Jesus.
Thank you.
to go and see the baby Jesus and sing their song to him through the door of the stable. They could see Mary and Joseph, the shepherds and the king, and the inn and manger was the baby Jesus.
We bring God frankincense and love.
Was a lovely song for a very special baby.